deadlift right to your suitcase or hack squat. You're gonna go heavier. And then you're gonna probably have to light up for your upright rows because you're gonna be kneeling right here. You're gonna do 15 of these, okay? And you're gonna come right back to the deadlifts and the hack squats. So your choice, what you want to do, all right? So you just need the mat for your knees.
Thank you.
want me to go 12? Control. Come on. Heavyweight, let's go. Last set. You with me? Come on. Isolate and squeeze that bicep. Chest is lifted, shoulders are back. Come on, guys. 10 more. How you guys doing at home? Let's go. Hit me. One more time. Woo! I think there's my 12. It's hammer time. Arms stay down by the side. Pull up. One, all the way down. Two, all the way down. Come on. That's hardest, but it's the best because you know what you're doing. Come on. Pay attention. Do not lift your elbow. I want you to feel that curl without using the shoulder. Can you do it? One more time. Woo! How'd you go? You're gonna do 1, 2, hook. Simple. Shuffle, hook. Okay? You know what? Let's change to an uppercut. Shuffle, upper. So if I go 1, 2. Get a little ladder movement going. Thank you. one.